Hello, I'm Bob Egan of Pop Spots, the website that tracks down where classic record album covers were taken. Today we're in Astor Place, New York City. Astor Place is located between the West Village over in this direction and the East Village over in this direction. Today we're going to be taking a look at where Billy took the front cover photo for Turnstiles, which is in the bottom of that entranceway to the subway, right over there at Astor Place.
Say goodbye to Hollywood.
Billy had been living in Los Angeles, but when he read that New York City was on the verge of bankruptcy and that the government didn't want to help, as exemplified by this famous headline, "Ford the City, Drop Dead," Billy decided to come back to New York and show some support. That's why his album goes from Hollywood to New York. Hollywood, so he's got the song "Say Goodbye to Hollywood," which is a tribute to Phil Spector and the Wall of Sound. And then for New York, his song is the New York State of Mind, that famous song that he's done. And that's also why he decided to shoot the front cover inside this subway station, because what is more iconic than a New York City subway station?
I'm in a New York state of mind.
So I'm standing right now in the turnstile that Billy was in on the album cover.
It was so easy living day by day. Had a touch with the rhythm.
Now the cover of Turnstiles was taken by the photographer Jerry Abramowitz. And Billy says that the people on the cover represent the different songs. For example, the dancing couple here is from the song "All You Want to Do Is Dance." And this guy with the airplane bag over here would be from "Say Goodbye to Hollywood." And then the grandmother here would be the woman in Miami 2017 who's telling her son kind of the science fiction story of what happened to New York, you know, when it collapsed.